getting fed, and there's toilet paper. They're getting the items that they need. Live here in Jennings this afternoon, Alyssa Toomey, News 4.